Hi guys. I hope y'all had a nice Sunday. I was a little sad today, but you know, that's over with. Anyway, we spent today for a few hours at his parents', you know, because today was Father's Day, and anyway, we had basically what I said. We had hamburgers. Well, we didn't have hamburgers. Never mind. We had potato salad, deviled eggs, I wouldn't say barbecue beans, but it's baked beans, and I'm trying to eat up the rest of the dressing and chicken legs. I'm not a big fan of chicken legs. I just had mainly sausage and potato salad, and I ate some of the rest of the dressing, and I'm gonna try and finish up the potato salad. But I have mentioned this before, how I really can't have a lot of dairy. Some of the stuff I ate doesn't have dairy in it. Like, I think the eggs, the deviled eggs, doesn't have dairy in it, and the potato salad doesn't have dairy in it. So, but, I am starting to, well, I'm gonna try slowly, you know, cutting out my dairy again. And, sorry if this is a little dark. I'm gonna see where Boss is. He was downstairs. Anyway. I'm trying to fix me a cup of tea. Next week is when Ethan's supposed to go and get his teeth pulled. So, anyway, I will probably try. I don't know if I will. I'm probably gonna try and I might make this for breakfast tomorrow. I do not know, because I liked it. It's just, some of the stuff, I'm gonna cook for me, you know, because he really can't have after his surgery. He really can't, I wouldn't technically call it a surgery, but, you know, he is getting his teeth pulled, because some things I'm gonna have to cook for myself. And for the first few days, I really do not know, because he's mostly going to have soft foods like mashed potatoes and stuff like that. And I might have ramen noodles for like a lunch and dinner, something like that. Because when I do like two things of, sorry, I'm just throwing this away, one of the little plastic bowls. And have y'all ever, say you like a certain dessert while you're growing up, or a certain snack food, and then as you get older, you're like, I don't like that much anymore. Like, I used to love banana pudding, and now I really don't care for it. And, like, dumplings. Chicken and dumplings. I'll eat it, you know, every once in a while. It's just, I don't particularly care for it. There's some things that have meat in it that I still like. I still like to have dressing every once in a while. And I still like to have baked beans and stuff like that. But some things I don't, you know, particularly care for. Ethan loves to eat ramen noodles, but he'll share with me. If you can hear that, that was the air. Like I got this Annie's, it's made with organic pasta and it's white shells. I'm probably going to have that probably sometime next week or week after. I might make hamburger helper. I have some black beans and, you know, I do. I have some vegetables and, you know, stuff like that. Oh, sorry. I have some soup. And I was thinking I might make, like, cook the mac and cheese, and sorry, that's a little dark. I might like cook like one chicken breast, skinless chicken breast, and do the macaroni. Or I might just fix me a sandwich, and do the macaroni. I don't know. I almost forgot that I have these Pop-Tart bites down there. But I'm just trying to, sorry if that's a little, I'm just trying to think of what I can cook towards the end of the month. Because, like, it's these first few days towards the end of the month. And, I'm still trying to give up dairy, you know, because I've done it before, and then I've started back. Let me see here. I'm not a big fan, like if I eat steak, I'm not a big fan of T-bones. That is just regular. Now, if I'm gonna have steak, I don't particularly like the ones with the bone in it. I'll just come up with something like I might do cook pork or, you know, I might cook chicken or, you know, something like that. And we still have one thing, a hamburger helper. And I'm going to be cooking for myself until he gets his dentures. Sorry, I didn't mean to do that. But yeah, I will be doing that. So my eating, well, not exactly my eating, but my appetite might change because sometimes my appetite does change. But what I'm trying to get at is, like, if I want to say, I do like to eat lentils, and I think I've said that before. But say if I wanted to make me a certain vegetarian dish or a certain vegan type dish, like meatless chicken nuggets, which I've had before, I can do that. I have to cook for myself, but some of this stuff I'm going to eat. But anyway, I am going to get off here, and I, like I said, I'm just trying to come up with ideas for what to cook for the next month or so, but I think I said that it does make me kind of a little sad about, you know, because his birthday is next month, and we always do something, you know, like either a cookout or something. And, you know, but, and, but anyway. But, like I said, I hope y'all have a good rest of your night, even though it's just basically almost morning. Oh, we clean, well, Ethan cleaned the, you know, the rack. I don't know if you, that's what you call it, but, you know, the tray you basically put your dishes on the other day. And, it says it's called a sink set, but that you let your dishes air dry after you're, you know. And ours has like a little thing that you put your spoons and your silverware. But anyway, I'll probably have this up probably in the next day or so. Because I've got other stuff planned for this week to vlog, and I think it's either this week or next week I have stuff planned. But anyway, I hope you'll have a good rest of your night, and hopefully if you're either watching this in the morning or late at night, but what I'm trying to say is, I hope y'all did enjoy your weekend, and hopefully, our week will be good. Now I'm gonna go finish watching TV, and I will see y'all in the next vlog. All right. Bye guys, please give this a like or subscribe, and I will see y'all in the next one. All right, bye.